Kylie Jenner is getting babysitting offers from Justin Bieber, apparently. Plus, Kendall's family is doing weird butt stuff. And Kylie and Khloe are still hiding their pregnancies, but surprise, Kendall just revealed her bump. Speaking of that ass, a new Keeping Up preview reveals Kourt and Khloe are as obsessed as we are and attempt to put a chocolate in Kendall's butt.
We tweeted, what can we do to a sleeping person, and everyone
said to put chocolate in their butt crack.
We wanted to see if you would tell us yourself.
Kendall's sweet cheeks, Jenner. Looking good, girl. Speaking of torment, we hear exclusively Kylie is relishing in the media attention surrounding her pregnancy. We hear Kylie loves teasing fans with all the anticipation she is creating over the big reveal. Kylie has never been more excited in her life and likes making this fun and mysterious and cannot wait to share the news with everyone. One of these fans might be Justin Bieber. According to Life and Style, Justin, who is also buddies with Kylie's baby daddy, Travis Scott, is excited about her pregnancy and has apparently offered to babysit. The Mag goes on to report Justin is thinking a lot about his future and wants to change his lifestyle in an attempt to make himself a better person. This Kylie news all supposedly hits home for JB because having his own baby is one of his top life priorities. While we all know JB is an amazing older brother to his siblings Jackson and Jasmine, I think he's more interested in making babies than taking care of them. All I know is I don't want any chocolate up my butt. And if you agree, then let's be friends. Click right over here to subscribe for new videos about butts every day.